This is coming to you from John Wayne's 26 Bar Ranch in Eager, Arizona.
Young lieutenants, I'll make them off that shape tail. I'll report them to Washington. We pay taxes to the government, and what do we get? Not even protection from the army.
No.
I don't know what the government is coming to. Instead of protecting businessmen, it pokes its nose into business. Why, they're even talking now about having bank examiners. As if we bankers don't know how to run our own banks. By Boone, I actually had a letter from a Popinjay official saying they were going to inspect my books. I have a slogan that should be blazoned on every newspaper in the country. America for Americans. The government must not interfere with business. Reduce taxes. Our national debt is something shocking. Over $1 billion a year. What this country needs is a businessman for president.
What this country needs is more fuddle.
What?
Fuddle.
You're drunk, sir.
I'm happy again, Wood.
Pretty fast driving.
coming, amigo?
Get the folks a bite to eat, Chris, while we change horses. We're pushing right on to Lordsburg.
You come with the out soldiers?
Oh, we weren't as scared. We didn't see one Apache, did we, Curly?
Where's the cavalry, Chris?
Where's the soldiers?
There ain't no soldiers.
Huh?
Soldiers are gone.
Where's Captain Mallory? Where's my husband? Where is he?
You, his wife, I think?
Yes, where is he? Did he go with his men?
Si, senora. Little what you call a skirmish with the Apaches last night. Soldiers take Captain Morales to Lordsburg. I think he get hurt, maybe.
Badly?
Si, senora. I think so.
Mrs. Mallory, I'm awfully sorry. If there's anything I can...
Quite all right, thank you.
My friends, it's a fine country we're living in. The army has no right to leave a public place like this undefended.
Looks to me like the army's got its hands pretty full, mister.
Is your wife?
Si, senor, I think.
Call her.
Yakima, donde estas?
Gringo, go in the kitchen and get some hot water. Lots of hot water, please.
Yes, ma'am. Hey, Chris, donde la cocina?
Aquí está, kid.
Member of the medical profession. Drunken beast.
Coffee. Give me coffee. Black coffee. That's it.
Got that's four.
Blacker, stronger. Keep it coming.
I know you'll have it coming out your ears in a minute.
Get it down.
I'll drink it down, Doc. Go on. Drink it down.
Get it down.
That'll make you feel better.
All right, Doc.
Isn't that drunken swine forward yet?
He's doing the best he can.
Well, hey!
Tamalo.
Chin Hoy. Fine.
Thanks again.
Sit down here, Doc.
Keep the fire going, Chris. Plenty of hot water.
This ain't your thief.
Savages!
That's my wife, Yakima, my squaw.
Yes, but she's savage.
Si, senor. She's a little bit savage, I think. Andale pronto, calentar agua. Para la enferma. Pronto.
Something funny about this. That woman's an Apache.
Sure, she's one of Geronimo's people. I think maybe not so bad to have Apache wife, eh? Apache don't bother me, I think.
All right, Doc.
Thank you.
al pensar en ti. Tierra en que nací, qué nostalgia siente mi corazón. En mi soledad, con este cantar, siento alivio y consuelo en mí. Ahora, muchachos, váyanse. Las notas tristes de esta canción me traen recuerdos de aquel amor. Al pensar en él, vuelve a renacer la alegría en mi triste corazón.
¡Rico!
It seems the carols, they've run away.
Yeah, with the spare horses.
Coyotes give me the creeps. That sounds, well, it sounds just like a baby. Black Ape.
This was brought to you from John Wayne's 26 Bar Ranch in Eager, Arizona. Stay tuned for the next episode of Stagecoach.